Hey, I'm not looking for trouble.
Let me or a security officer know if you see anything out of the ordinary.
Have you seen my good-for-nothing son, James?
Welcome to Flak and Shrapnel's best goddamn weapons anywhere.
I really hope you're not thinking of breaking into there.
Take a look around. Steal it? Hardly. He runs the council like it's his own personal bank account. He's supposed to represent all the market businesses, not just himself. It's about time he was replaced.
Have a seat anywhere. Someone will be with you in a minute.
Everything looks okay here.
Oh yeah, I heard about that. They're trying to help other slaves escape too.
Good for them. I think slavery is horrible.
You have strayed from your path, my friend.
Oh yeah, I heard about that. They're trying to help other slaves escape too.
Welcome to Potomac Attire.
Good for them.
Welcome to Potomac Attire. I think I've seen you in here before. When you're ready to buy, just let me know. Dr. Lee, Chief Harkness, and I are all on the council. We meet every Monday morning. I can be very influential, if you know what I mean. Straight to the point. I like that.
I think slavery is horrible.
Hi. How are you today?
Hello, mister.
Hey, stranger. Wanna buy a girl a drink?
God bless you, and keep... Thank you.
Oh, come on. Pay more attention to what you're doing.
Have you found anything you like? Really? I mean, I'm shocked. Shocked, I tell you. Tell Danvers about that letter right away. That will squash any hope he has of replacing me on the council. Don't tell her I asked you to find it, though. That would backfire in a nasty way.
You'd better get out of here if you Maybe you don't know who you're talking to. I'm Commander Danvers, Assistant Chief of Security. Yeah, well, I don't have time for newbies like you. You got something on your mind? Spill it. This is bad. Seagrave Holmes was angling for a seat on the council. He can forget about that now. Once the market vendors get wind of his past, they'll never trust him. Too bad. He's trouble. That's what he is. I don't trust him. And neither should you. His mother's a... Chief Harkness meets with Dr. Lee and Bannon to discuss security matters. It's a waste of a good Monday morning, if you ask me. Oh, yeah.
I told you to leave, you...
I heard that Danvers found a letter from Slavers in Seagrave's room. That will teach that bastard to mess with me. I think you've earned a permanent discount here. For you. Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Better listen.
Dang.